Smitty here. My trick knee is acting up again, which means there's a quiplash of ruin. I want all of you to loosen up and just have fun out there. But be funny. Time for round one. You'll get two prompts on your device. Just answer them however you want. Your responses, or quips, will be pitted against someone else's, and everyone will vote on their favorite. You'll score points based on the percentage of people who prefer your answer. Have at it. Okay, moment of truth. First off, there should be greeting cards specifically for this situation. Okay, pick your favorite and vote. Your next prompt is the weirdest ingredient to put in trail mix. Get to voting! Moving on, what did Adam and Eve really do to get thrown out of the Garden of Eden? It's voting time! Round one is behind us. Let's see how you scored. Here comes round two. Hey, if you liked round one but thought all the points should be doubled, have I got the round for you. Alright, let's have a look. Number one on the list, a surprising find at Bill Clinton's garage sale. Okay, choose your favorite. Next in line, warning, never put blank into a crock pot. Vote away. Next on the list, a car that would never sell is the Honda blank. Okay, vote. Round two is through. Let's see what it did to the scores. This is round three, the last lash. Everyone's taking aim at the same prompt this time. Invent the full phrase that goes with this acronym. Let's see those quips. In the final round, you get to give out a gold medal to your top quip. Make it count. Nice. Let's see who snagged the medals. Let's see what the medals to points exchange rate is these days. That's all. Now for the final scores.